Nandini. Welcome to Avul Kids. Today I am going to show you an easy experiment based on vacuum. For this you will need a white plate, an empty glass, some colored water, matchsticks and a candle. So what is vacuum? Vacuum is the space from which all the matter has been taken out. First, light up the candle. Then put a few drops of wax on the plate and then fix the candle. Then wait for a few minutes and let it dry. Once the candle is fixed on the plate, then carefully pour some colored water inside the plate. After pouring water in the plate, carefully cover the candle with the empty glass. And observe. As you can see, the candle has extinguished itself. This happens because the candle needs oxygen to burn. And when we cover the candle with an empty glass, the candle uses up all the oxygen available inside the glass. And when the oxygen is all used up, the candle extinguishes itself. Now the air pressure inside the glass is low and the air is lighter, and the air pressure outside the glass is higher and the air is heavier. This causes vacuum and makes the water rise up in the glass. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed my video. For more videos, subscribe to Avul Kids.
Please keep watching our videos on Avul Kids and don't forget to subscribe our channel. You can also share your videos with us on avulkids.com.